What's up, ladies and gents? It's your boy, D Brown. Yeah, it's me, Big B, back at it again with another reaction video. So let's get to it. Roll that intro video, please. Turn it. So I've been getting a request to do a reaction to this group, this K-pop band called BTS. Apparently they're huge, like the Beatles huge. So I've seen them a little bit. I don't know any of their songs. I really haven't taken a good look at them, but I want to look at it and see and kind of figure out what the hype's about. Let me see a picture of them real quick. How many of them are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is there really just 7 of them? It's like the Wu-Tang K-pop band. It's a lot of members. Rocking the suits though. Rocking the high wider suits. These two dudes have the yellow shirts. They got the bumblebee fits on. That dude, him and him, they got the Neapolitan ice cream suits on. Really shiny. All the same like pale complexion. Okay. Let's check it out. This is the SNL performance they did for Mic Drop. So look, a lot of YouTubers, a lot of reactors, you kind of know what we're going through right now. I don't want to get this demonetized or whatever. I'm not trying to make money off of this. I don't claim any of this stuff because I do not claim the music. Apparently I am not BTS. I do not own the rights to this music. I am strictly just reacting, fair rights usage. I'm just watching and analyzing. I'm not making any money, so please, let me air this video. If it does get taken down, it gets taken down. So we'll see. We're gonna watch it right now. Check it out. Yeah, this is BTS. And let me grab my headphones.
Once again, BTS.
Uh-oh, BTS. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Okay, I see with the choreography. Hey, hey, hey. They're kind of different from like the picture. The picture, they look like Disney, but they look like they done came out the mean streets of South Korea. Are you ripping the mic though? I don't even know what he said. Okay. Oh, and he just came through busting with the vocals. So do they all sing and they all rap? Uh-oh, you missed your mark there, buddy. They're messing me up because they got the Korean and they mix that with the English. Say what? Okay. He came through like a scarecrow. He's an odd one out. I like it, but I'm just getting it mixed up. You know, he hot as hell up there with that jacket on. Where'd that guy come from? Is he a ninja? Okay. Where'd he come from? Where are they coming from? Okay. That same dude, he's missing his mark. He hung over. I'm gonna learn all of these moves. Give it a thumbs up if you want to see a choreography video from me. Cause I can do all these moves. Okay. All right, I see you, BTS. He still does look like the odd one out, though. Oh. I'm surprised he was on time that time. Oh, okay. They busted out the Backstreet Boys part of it. Okay. What? He got some big ass shoes on. Shut up. Okay. I'm watching him in the back. He's been off the whole performance. What's his name? Pointing you out, player. Okay. I see you. Oh, he really did drop the mic. Okay. They are living it up. They all look like duplicates. They all look like they've been cloned. Yeah, it was pretty cool. I liked it. Kind of reminds me of like the 90s. I mean, like the boy bands and stuff. Yeah, I mean, it was pretty cool. They all look like they dipped their head in some Kool-Aid. But yeah, it was dope. The energy was dope. That one dude was off though. I'm gonna call him out. I don't know his name. I'm gonna highlight him, put him up in the picture. Like right here, I'm gonna put him right there. But anyways, yeah, it was dope. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell so you can keep getting videos like this sent to you. Check out the merch store too. I got merch with the channel. Helps the channel out. Like I said, I work like 45 plus hours a week full time, and I try to squeeze this in as much as I can to keep bringing you guys consistent content. So yeah, even if you just take a look, I'd really appreciate it. Really help me out as a channel. And like always, I'll be right here. Peace. I've got allergies. Hey, give the video a thumbs up if you're going through allergies like a crazy person. It's the worst this year. And I don't know who did it. I don't know who brought this craziness upon us. But man. So I apologize if I keep sniffling. I'm really like congested, allergies. So bear with me. If I sound stuffy, I'm sorry.